everybody, what's going on? It is time for another Keep the Brain Fat video. Now, a few of the videos we've been doing have been inside activities because we want to make sure that you're staying safe. But we also want to give you the opportunity to do something outside. Weather's getting beautiful. It is that time of year. Spring has sprung. It is time for a scavenger hunt. That's right. It is the time of year where animals are running free. You got squirrels and rabbits and birds flying all over the place. You've also got flowers popping up right here. I've actually got a dandelion. What do you know? That might just be on your scavenger hunt list. So go online and download this, print it out, and then walk around the neighborhood to see if you can't find something on the list. Now, if you don't have great weather, or if you are stuck inside your house, don't worry. We've also got an in-the-house scavenger hunt. Now, if you think that maybe you're too old for the easy scavenger hunts, the picture ones, you think, you know what? I'm pretty great at this. I've gone through all of the Where's Waldo books and found him every single time. Okay, I see you. I know, I get it. We have a harder version as well. So there are options for everyone. See if you can do every single item on each list. There's four of them in total. Two indoor ones, one hard, one easy. Two outdoor ones, one hard, one easy. That way you have options. Get out, enjoy this beautiful weather, and see if you can find every single item on the list. Remember, y'all, keep the brain fat.